The capital city, Sao Luis, from the state of Maranhão in northern Brazil, is the only capital of a state in Brazil founded by the French in 1612. The city was also influenced by the Dutch and the Portuguese. Today, Sao Luis has about 1 million inhabitants. In 1997, the historic center of Sao Luis was awarded World Heritage Site.